to say, this time I want my pay.
You want your pay?
Got to have it today.
We'll come on back then some other day.
Some other day?
Yes, some other day.
Look here. Goodness knows, fool, keep your hands off my Sunday clothes.
You mean your Sunday clothes?
Yes, my Sunday clothes.
Why, if you get fly, I'll pull your nose.
Ow!
He pulled my nose.
He pulled your nose?
Yes, he pulled my nose.
Now listen here, son, don't you get so slack. I'll have to get something from you, and I won't give it back. Get out of my house.
Ow!
Get on now.
Hey!
Stay out of my house.
Ow!
Keep off of my premises.
Hey!
Look here, Paul. I believe it's true. Here comes that child, our daughter Sue. Hello, Ma. Hello, Paul. Tell me, Ma, what's the news?
Yeah, we got them mortgage blues. Oh, here he comes again. Here comes that mortgage man.
Say, old man, I want you to know I came back here and I want my dough.
You mean you want your dough?
Got to have my dough.
Son, you're just back in time. You tried to rough over, thought we didn't have a dime. Me and your pappy used to bootleg gin.
Look out, boy, I love to lose you in. Mr. Morgan, man, don't you get rough. I'm right here to call your bluff. How much is it that my folks owe?
$10,000 or out they go.
$10,000? Why, that's small.
Sue's got it all.
Sue?
Come in, sit on your mother's lap, honey.
I want to ask you something.
What I want to ask you, darling, is you been good?
Yes, Sue.
Come in. The old man want to ask you something, too. What I want to know is,
are you good?
Dad. Mother, am I good? Well, any time a gal can go to the city and borrow $10,000 in 2 days,
what?
She's gotta be good.
Hey, 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 hey. Sue came home and paid the mortgage 2 days.